I don't think I've ever gone there where they weren't occupied by non-electric vehicles.
Electric car owners are fed up. People with gas-operated cars are parking in their designated charging spots.
They also claim the city isn't doing anything about the problem. NBC2's Alexis Santos talked to the Naples city manager to find out what the story is.
Naples police regularly check the city parking garages to make sure that people are following the rules, but currently I'm told they do not check to make sure that only electric vehicles are parking in these designated spots. Frank Rizzo calls it electric car anxiety, driving an electric car somewhere but not knowing where to charge it. The city of Naples has 4 charging spots in its downtown garages to reduce that anxiety for drivers coming downtown.
The unfortunate thing is that when you go there, you can't get access to them because there's non-electric vehicles parked there, blocking the station.
Today, we caught 2 non-electric cars in the act of stealing the electric car spots.
But I think that there's a combination of rudeness and people just not knowing. The government tried to do something, and now they basically not managed it well.
In the garages, you can see the chargers and a small sign saying the spots are for electric cars. But city manager Bill Moss says that's not currently enforced. But change is on the way.
And we will probably paint the spaces green to clearly mark them as EV charging stations. And at that time, enforcement will begin.
There is a Florida statute that says you can't park in these spots if you don't have an electric car to charge. In a matter of weeks, Moss says new signs will be up and Naples police will start cracking down.
And if cars elect to park there and they aren't charging, then they'll be cited or they'll be towed.
The government really needs to make it work.
The city manager also tells me that taxpayer dollars did not pay for these charging stations. They were actually donated by Tesla as a grant to the city. Reporting in Naples, Alexis Santos, NBC2.
The city of